multiple inspirations for the haircut. First and foremost, I played hockey. So, you know, everyone in hockey's got great hair. And in high school, I played hockey and I played lacrosse. And so you always wanted to have a good flow coming out of the back of the helmet. And then also, you know, the Dan Jansen 94, great mullet, great hair. Just trying to make the hair great again in speed skating.